after God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records that I never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Dear Dykema and GM mentors, and my fellow interns, if you know anything about Thursday School, you know I always start off with a quote. Experience is the teacher of all things, by Julius Caesar. In the beginning of this journey, you asked me what I wanted to get out of this experience. I didn't know exactly because just being given this opportunity was so big to me. You could tell it was when attorneys were telling us they have never been given this opportunity when they were younger. When you picked us as this year's summer interns, we were all strangers, even the people who went to the same school. But through this experience, we had to open up our personalities and we began to come together as friends, or better yet, sisters. You see, some of us will be going to college or into another year of high school. We can all understand that the world won't greet us with open arms. Rocky Balboa said it best. Let me tell you something you already know. The world isn't full of sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it's not about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. But you have to be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying that you're not anywhere because of him or her. Cowards do that, and that's not you. You're better than that. I learned that you have to have a vision for yourself. When we get to our next year in high school or off to college, there will be people that will try to knock us down. You got a dream? You got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you that you can't do it. You want something? Go get it. Period. Will Smith. One of my mentors, Boyd, he's crazy. In a good way. Did you know that weird, crazy people will one day rule the world? I mean, what did Instagram see that Kodak didn't? I learned to never stay logical. The truth path to your dream is to dream of what some people deem impossible, like flying to the moon, or video chatting, or even a lung / heart machine. Because crazy people tend to dream what others fear. I've never heard of a soldier winning a war with his gun on safety. At Dykema, every assignment they gave me, I gave myself my own due date. I wrote down directions of what I'm supposed to do, and I did my best. During my GM trips, I stayed focused and opened my mind to new possibilities. When hanging with the girls at lunch or in the car, I showed my true self, a weirdo, what Brandy would say, dingy. That's what I want to bring not only to my senior year, but to have throughout my life. In the book, The Great Gatsby, Nick sees Gatsby alone, reaching for a green light across the bay. Even though Gatsby had everything a man could want, he still had one more dream to accomplish. This is how it felt to be an intern. That no matter how good it looked, my own desk, my own computer, I still had a vision for myself. That this is where I wanted to be, and this is how I'm going to get there. Because of the great experiences at this internship, I knew that it won't be long until I have grasped my own green light. Started with a quote, ending with a quote. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God. Your playing small does not serve the world. There's nothing enlightening about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We are all meant to shine as children do. We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It's not just in some of us, but all of us. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give others permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others. Marianne Williamson. Signed, Chelsea Thompson, aka Phancie.